Okay, everyone, so in this Shopify tutorial, we're gonna learn about this.
Okay, so in this Shopify tutorial, we're gonna learn how to delete images from your Shopify library in 2020, all right? So as you can see, I have these images in my Shopify library, but to delete this one, we need to go to the back end. So go to your Shopify back end. So when you are in the Shopify back end, we're gonna go to the bottom left corner, click on Settings. Under Settings, go to this one, Files. So upload images, videos, and documents. Click on that. All right, so here we can see the images we have in the library. So now we can just delete the images we want. We can do this in three ways. We can go and delete them one by one. Just go to the right of the image. So when I hover over this trash can icon, you see this text, delete file. So just click on the trash can. And then we get this pop-up. Are you sure you want to delete this file? This action cannot be reversed. So to delete this image, just click on delete. Like so. So now this image is deleted. The second way to delete images from your library is just go to these checkboxes and check the one you want to delete. So let's say I want to delete these two. Now go to Actions, click on the drop-down menu, and click on Delete Selected Files. We got this pop-up. So delete two files. Deleted files cannot be recovered. Do you still want to continue? So to delete these files, just click on Delete. Like so. So now we have deleted those files. And the third way, we can just click on this checkbox to select all. Like that. And just go to this one, Actions. Click on Delete Selected Files. Then we got this pop-up, Delete five files. Deleted files cannot be recovered. Do you still want to continue? If you want to delete all of the files, just click on this one, Delete. And now you can see that we have deleted all our images in the library on Shopify. Now you can upload new files right here. Okay, everyone, so this is how you can delete images from your Shopify library in 2020. I hope this helped.
Okay, everyone, so I hope this video helped you out. If you like, you can hire me as a Shopify developer to customize your Shopify even more. All right. You can also subscribe right here for more of these Shopify videos. And also check out my latest video right here. So I hope you have an awesome day. Take care and bye.